And new tonight, gambling. How about this on your presidential pick? It could soon be a reality. Right now, though, it is illegal.
That's right. But as 13 Action News reporter Austin Carter tells you, one gaming expert believes it could change soon.
Well, hockey, football, baseball, you name it. Folks bet on games here on the daily, but let's throw elections or debates into the mix. A local expert says if that happened, there wouldn't be an empty seat here.
In a town that's made its mark on betting and gambling, there's one thing folks wish they could put some money on.
A single debate in a single night.
Since football started on Saturday and Sunday, we're jammed here. But you'll be surprised with all the people here. They started asking already, is it legal to bet on the federal election?
And the answer the South Point Sportsbook gives is no. Their sportsbook says they received calls from across the U.S. and the world after the last election, wondering if election betting was real. Some of those calls from other countries asking who was their favorite candidate and why. Jimmy Vaccaro says our elections are a big event for the European book.
It is their third or fourth biggest day of the year when they have odds on our people running for office over here.
And if election betting became legal here, Jimmy is confident it would blow sports betting out of the water.
Betting on an election would make the Super Bowl look like a high school football game.
Election betting is a two for one, as Jimmy calls it. Of course, walking away with a chunk of change, and
you may also get the change that you want also for the country and yourself.
But Jimmy believes while it's not legal here, in time, it will be a part of the sports book. He guesses at least a decade until it happens and becomes accepted.
For the younger people to get into power, where they've grown up around this and now grown up around legalization of sports betting, seeing that there's really nothing wrong with it. It's just another pastime.
Austin Carter, 13 Action News.